On the viaduct, they met the wind. It was a teasing wind which blew suddenly and hard puffs. Gordon thought it wanted to push him off the bridge. "No, you don't," he said firmly. But the wind had other ideas. It curled around his boiler, crept under his loose dome and lifted it off and away into the valley below.